Hello friends, how are you? Welcome to Vyasan Mix YouTube channel. Today's topic is about Redmi K30 Pro price and specification. So today we will discuss about detail about full specification of Redmi K30 Pro and its price in India. But before start, I want to say if you are new in our channel, then subscribe our channel. Science and technology related topics mainly discussed in this channel. If you like our video and like our channel, then don't forget to like, share, subscribe and make comments, and also click on the bell button on the right side. If you click on the bell button, you will get notification for the next videos. To get full information, please watch the video from the beginning to the end. Otherwise, you do not get the full information and miss many useful information on this topic. So, okay friends, let's start. Let's go to the full report. Okay friends, now we'll see the main key point of this Redmi K30 Pro. Redmi K30 Pro will be launched today and users can get pop-up selfie camera. Apart from this, Redmi TV will be introduced along with this launch of this Redmi K30 Pro. Now we'll see the detailed specification, detail about this Redmi K30 Pro. Redmi K30 Pro will be launched today with the special features. Know the expected price. Chinese tech company Xiaomi is about to launch its most special smartphone, Redmi K30 Pro, today. Prior to launch, several reports related to this phone were revealed, in which information about the price and some features was found. According to the leaked report, users will get support of 30x digital zoom, HD display and a strong processor in this phone. However, this company has not given any information about the launch of this phone in India. Okay, now we'll see the expected price of this Redmi K30 Pro. According to the leaked report, the smartphone will be revealed with 8GB RAM plus 64GB internal storage and 8GB RAM with 128GB internal storage variants. Price ₹39,000 and another is ₹43,000. So two variants is available in the market, 8GB RAM plus 64GB storage, and another is 8GB RAM with 128GB internal storage. And 8GB RAM and 64GB internal storage price is ₹39,000 in Indian currency, and 8GB RAM and 128GB internal storage price is ₹43,000. However, information about the real price of a price and a specification of this phone will be found later after launching in the market. Okay, now we'll see the possible specification of this Redmi K30 Pro. According to the leaked report, the company will give a Super AMOLED display in this phone. Also, users can get support of Qualcomm Snapdragon 865 chipset and 8GB RAM for better performance in this phone. Apart from this, a liquid cooling system will also be provided for gaming. At the same time, this phone will work on Android 10 operating system. Okay, now we'll see the Redmi K30 Pro's camera and battery. So talking about this camera, the company will be provided quad camera setup in the rear of this device and pop-up selfie camera in the front. However, the sensor have not been reported yet. On the other hand, users are expected to get features like Wi-Fi, Bluetooth with this strong battery in this phone. Okay friends, now we'll see this Redmi smart TV will also launch. According to the Chinese tech site Weibo, Xiaomi is also launched a Redmi TV with Redmi K30 Pro. Users can get 17-inch display, strong speaker and support of Android operating system in this smart TV. So Android smart TV, Redmi Android smart TV will also launch with Redmi K30 Pro smartphone. So now we'll watch this Redmi K30 Pro's full specification and price in this GSM Arena website. So go to the website and have a look. Okay friends, now we'll watch the full specification and price of Xiaomi Redmi K30 Pro smartphone in this GSM Arena website. Now Xiaomi Redmi K30 Pro, its full specification and price. So experience released in 2020 April 4. So April 4, 2020 will be released in the Indian market, and its weight is 218 gram, 8.9 mm thickness, Android 10 and MIUI 11, 128GB and 256GB variant storage, internal storage, no card slot, and main screen size is 6.67 inch, approximately 1080 into 2400 pixels, and camera is 64 megapixel, and picture is 4320 full HD FHD picture. Is you can take this video and picture with this full HD, and the Snapdragon 865 processor and 6 or 8 GB RAM. RAM according to this internal storage, according to the variant of this price, and battery is 4700 megahertz battery. So this is the report of this Xiaomi Redmi K30 Pro of in this GSM Arena website. Now we'll just see the network technology, ESM, CDMA. So all these are supported. Launch announced March 24, 2020. It is launched in India, announced, and status coming soon. Released on April 4, 2020. So it will be launched in India within, it is launched in March 24, 2020, and it is released in India in April 4, 2020. Its body 163.3 × 75.4 × 8.9 mm, and weight is 218 gram, and build is glass front Gorilla Glass, glass back Gorilla Glass 5, aluminium frame, and SIM is dual SIM supported, and display is Super AMOLED display, capacity and touch screen 16mm color, and size is 6.67 inches, 102.4 × 107.4 cm², size, and resolution is 180 × 2400 pixels, 20:9 ratio, and protection is Gorilla Glass 5 and HDR 10 plus. So this is the protected Gorilla Glass on this, of this display, and this DCI P3 100% and 500 nits type brightness. So this is the display option of this smartphone. Now platform, operating system used in Android 10, MIUI 11, and chipset is Qualcomm Snapdragon 8250, Snapdragon 865. Chipset is used in this phone, and CPU octa-core, and 1 × 2.84 GHz Cairo 585, and 3 × 2.42 GHz Cairo 585, and 4 × 1.80 GHz Cairo 585, and GPU Adreno 650, memory card slot no, internal storage is 128 GB, and 6 GB RAM, 128 GB and 8 GB RAM is available, and 256 GB and with 8 GB RAM. So this is the three variants is available in this market of this phone, and UFS is 3.0 and UFS 3.1 all others. Main camera is quad camera, so four cameras are available in this phone, 64 megapixel main camera, and 5 megapixel and 13 megapixel and 2 megapixel. So this is the 4 megapixel quad camera is in the rear panel of this phone, and 64 megapixel, 5 megapixel, 13 megapixel and 2 megapixel. Features dual LED, dual tone flash, HDR panorama, so you can take this wide angles pictures in this phone, and it is dual LED, dual LED tone flash and HDR is available in this phone. Now this video is 4320p × and all this resolution is the high resolution, full HD pictures is captured in this smartphone, because its megapixel is high to 64 megapixel, 5 megapixel, 13 megapixel and 2 megapixel for taking rear camera. And selfie camera is motorized pop-up 20 megapixel wide selfie camera is available, and features is HDR, so you can take full HD photo with this selfie camera, and its video resolutions of this selfie is 180 pixels. Sound, now is what is the sound about this in this of this smartphone. Sound is loudspeaker is available, yes, and 3.5 mm jack, yes, 24 bit by 192 kilohertz audio, and now is the network WLAN, and Wi-Fi is available 802.11a and dual band Wi-Fi direct hotspot. So all the Wi-Fi is available in this phone. Wi-Fi features is, and Bluetooth is 5.1 A2DP and LE, so adaptive, so all the Bluetooth options is available. GPS is available with dual band AGPS, GLONASS, BDS, QZSS, so this GPS option is also available. NFC is available, infrared port is also available, USB 2.0 type C reversible connector, USB on the go. So feature sensor, fingerprint, so under display optical, accelerometer, gyroscope, proximity, compass and barometer. So these features are available in this sensor features available in this phone. And battery charging, non-renewable battery, LiPo 4700 megahertz battery is available. Charging is fast charging, 33 watt, 100% in 63 minutes. So it will be fully charged within 63 minutes and 4700 megahertz battery, USB power delivery and quick charger 4 plus. miscellaneous colors is gray, purple, white and blue, and price is about 390 euro. So price is 390 euro, so it is approximately 39,000 or 40,000. So this is the full specification and price of Xiaomi Redmi K30 Pro in this website GSM Arena. So this is the detail about full specification and price of Redmi K30 Pro smartphone. Okay friends, that's it about our video today, and after watching this video now you can know about detail about full specification and price of Redmi K30 Pro smartphone. And after watching this video now you can know about detail about full specification and price of this smartphone, Xiaomi Redmi K30 Pro. And hope you'll enjoy this video and you'll like this video. Thanks for watching this video. If you like our video and like our channel, then you can like, share, subscribe of our Yosen Mix YouTube channel. And if you have any information regarding this video or want to ask more, then you can make comments in the comment section on this video of Yosen Mix YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video once again. Thank you.